don't ask for victory, we never do, we never will. We do ask that you keep both sides safe from injury. We thank you for getting us down here to Orlando safely, and we thank you for the brotherhood that's in this locker room. We thank you for our family and our friends and our parents and all the loved ones who made this possible. We thank you for our school administration and all these wonderful coaches who influenced their lives. We ask again that you let us play to the best of our ability. And they did all the work it took, and so have you. In this locker room, we've done all the work. We've earned the right to be confident. Not cocky, confident. There's a difference. Tonight, play with a great deal of confidence. Because I love this group. I love it. But I got your backs always and forever. Because I know what you've done, and I know what you've invested. I know what you have invested. And because of that, there's only one thing you'll do. Whether you're laughing, smiling, joking, no matter what they think, you're going to play your ass off. Because that's what you're programmed to do. And you're going to do it for yourselves, for your teammates, for the alumni standing in this room, and for this community. Because we live in a pretty damn special place. We have a huge target on our back every single week. You're Avon. Every game's a big game when you play for Avon. You have an opponent who's underachieved with regards to record. They're a talented team. And they have nothing to lose. And you've got a huge target on your back. You can do one of two things. You can shy away from that, or you can say, bring it. I know the guys in this locker room tonight, you're going to say, bring it. You got to be more physical and tougher than them. And the last thing was toughness. We preach it all the time. This is a tough game played by tough people. I'd like to tell you there's another way to do it, but there's not. You got to be mentally and physically tough to be good at this game. Tonight, the toughest team will win. And I'm telling you right now, give them their due respect. Northridge is a tough team. They're a physical team. If you don't walk out of this locker room ready to play, they're going to smack you right in the mouth. And hopefully that wakes you up, because if it doesn't, you're going to be disappointed at the end of the game. I have faith in this group. We've got a great football team. We're confident, but we're not arrogant, and I'm excited to watch you guys perform today. Remember I told you guys 10 years ago, someone told me it wasn't a good job because we're not physical. Today, be more physical than the state of Florida. When you're out there tonight, make sure you remember one thing. Papa Suhe, you're going to hurt every single game. Every game. They want to be out there playing. They wish they were playing. You get the opportunity. Make the most. Listen, nothing's guaranteed in this world. Nothing. Suhe and Pappas, we got your back. We're going to carry your ass forward. We love you guys. Have fun with this. Two things, right? Have fun and love your teammates through this whole process. This is our seventh game, seniors. Seventh game. Season one, you only get 10. That's all you get. It would be disrespectful to not play it the way it's intended to be played. Have fun tonight. Number one, emotion won't win this game. It won't. I don't need to say a word. You're ready to play. I can see it. I can feel the energy, and I can see that. I'm excited about that. Emotion won't win the game, though. Relentless effort, every single play for your brother, will win the game. You're not playing for yourself. You're playing for the guy next to you. That's what this mentality has to be tonight. What separates us from the All-Star team you're about to play? You grew up together. You played football together all throughout high school, and you love one another. And you're going to have each other's backs. And when adversity hits, because it will, you're going to keep fighting through that. And you're going to be relentless with your effort every single play. If you can't be relentless with your effort, tap out, let another guy in. Because it's going to take it every single play. This game isn't one-on-one. It's 11-on-11. Good for the Avon Eagles. Because the team that cares about each other the most and plays the hardest will win the football game. And I challenge anybody in the state to have a better brotherhood than we do. I challenge anybody in the state to play harder than we do, because they just don't do it. They don't. Be elite tonight. That's the best version of yourself. That's all I'm asking you to be. I'm not asking you to be number 24 for them. I'm not asking you to be 74 for them. I'm asking you to be the best version of yourself, because guess what? Tonight, that will be good enough. That will be good enough. We got dudes. We may not have guys as big as them in certain positions, but we got dudes. Liver, you're a dude. You're not the biggest lineman, but you're one of the best. Play like it tonight. Schuler, Cooper, you go in the game, play like it tonight. Fly around, have fun, get after their ass for four quarters. If you do that, good things will happen. I'm going to tell you before you go out there, I love every one of you in this room. I've had one of the best times I've had coaching in a long, long time. And it's because of watching you guys mature and grow together as a team. It has nothing to do with being 10-0. It has to do with the brotherhood and the mentality you bring to practice every day and how you treat one another and how you treat people in our school. That's what I'm proud of. So win or lose, when we come back in here, I'm going to love you. But selfishly, I want to come back in here and have another week with you. And that's what we're playing for right now. One more week together. That's it. It's that simple. One more week together. Waters, Pappas, Suhey, these are seniors who would die. They would die to be out there with you tonight. Every one of you carries a little piece of them with you. Get after their ass for four quarters and have fun. Amen.
Had me fooled. Told me that I was nothing without you. Oh, but after everything you've done, I can thank you for how strong I have become. 'Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace. Of who I am. No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done. Well, you were wrong, and now the best is yet to come. 'Cause I can make it on my own.
And you're undefeated for one reason. You play with an edge and an attitude. Do that tonight.